Hello everyone, I had 12% of at my GoPro, but now I have only 11, so I need to get in my 11% of battery. To show you this pair of shoes I got from, you guess, Pantofi or footwear or whatever. They have different names in different countries, this Pantofi shop. But the point is not in that. Let me show you what I got inside this box. So the brand is called Sagan. I don't know, I didn't know about this brand before this Pantofi, nor after. Haven't I seen it anywhere else? No. But the quality of the shoes is okay, and I'm going to show you them on the background of this white closet from IKEA that you've seen in so many videos. So these are the shoes. I've been wearing them very little, and to my disappointment, you see this part is scratched. Even I've been wearing these shoes, I think, 3 or 4 times, maybe 5. I didn't count, but not very many times, because the heel is pretty high. It's thick. They are a bit rigid, but still stretching them. They are okayish. The quality of the leather is good, they are sturdy. I really like the design with this cute bow. Have a cute bow. This is natural leather, and it smells like natural leather. The heel is sturdy, it's written on the back, Sagan. Only thing, I do not know in Bucharest where I could buy some rubber soles to stick on this part, so the shoe wouldn't get damaged. Yes, it would be great to stick something on this part. I seen in some videos or some other video bloggers that they put something on this area so they keep the shoe like new for a long time. I need to figure out where I can buy such stickers also. So the leather is sturdy. It's a bit hard, but it's softening in time. It rubbed me a bit in this area, but now it's okay. So the design is great. They cost no more than $100. They are around 50 to 100. It depends on the discount you get. The design is very cute. As you can see, after wearing them a while, they didn't disintegrate, the heel didn't fall out, so Sagan is approved. Even their name is a bit strange, really, Sagan. What the sorry for my bad language. So this is the second shoe. That's how they both look. They're really cute. They came with spare plastic heels. I wish this stuff was made of rubber, because when you are walking with plastic heels, they make this knocking sound. Some like, some other dislike. So this is my review about Sagan shoes. They are very easy to fit with any outfit. They are sturdy, they are not expensive, they are made of really, really good leather if you look inside, and the sole is really made integrally through the shoe, not only till this side, and it's made of leather, and this padding is soft. Here, the padding is soft. It's really pleasant when you walk on this side. But I would not advise these shoes if you have like large foot in this direction, a wide foot, only if you have a slim foot, because they are pretty They are not very soft in this area, so if you have a wide foot, it might get you might get a discomfort on these sides. So if you have a slim foot, this design is okay for you. So that was my review about Sagan shoes made of real leather that I bought on Yepantof. If you like my review, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe. I really feel like someone is watching. I seen that there is on some videos there is a lot of people watching, but no one is commenting and sometimes make me sad. But it's okay. See you in my next video. Bye bye.